Hi guys, I got a whole pile of these dinosaur wooden puzzles, as they like to call them, clip together kits. And my grandson doesn't seem that interested in dinosaurs anymore at the moment. So I'm going to make them to clear my shelves of all the stuff that I've got. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got 7 here. Parasaurolophus. Parasaurolophus. Yes. We'll do that one. It's only a single sheet. What I usually do is I write down the numbers onto the wood so I can find them quickly. Okay, so we know where they all are. Number 1 is a good place to start. Three. And we usually get the problem as to which way round that should go. Let's try and spot it. It's not very clear. Oh, windy. Windy weather. That's nice. It's been baking hot for the last few days. This is the first bit of wind blowing through. I think I should have glued them. Done. Parasaurolophus.